Hey, welcome to Philadelphia Christian Church, and thank you for joining us. Right now, these are your announcements. Hey, it's a regular week here at Philadelphia this week with Monday through Friday, noonday prayer. Just stop in for your lunch break. If you missed last week's Bible study, go to pccsermons.com to get it. Or, hey, get it on the Philly app. Yep, we got an app for that. Search for it on the Google Play Store or the iTunes Store. Just search for PCC Lafayette. Thursday School of Prayer is going to be at 6:15. And don't forget, the Fire Ministry is the free indeed recovery experience. You don't want to miss it. Thursday nights, 7 o'clock. So if the sun sets you free, you will be free indeed. Now, the HFL Hebrew Football League games, they are continuing every Friday night starting at 6:30 p.m. Join us out there for some great games, some great food, and some great fellowship. Right now, let's turn it to the good news of the week. PMG's music video for Rising Up, it was featured, y'all, on hotnewgospel.com's website, as well as the single 180 Pivot. Visit hotnewgospel.com, leave them a comment about the music video for Rising Up. Let's give a special shout out to the Atlanta School of the Hebrews chapter for having their latest meet and greet meeting this Saturday since the Atlanta conference. Congratulations to the president there, Stephen Govan, and their VP, Israel Brown, with leading the Atlanta chapter. If you have any good news, send it to PhillyOffice1 at yahoo.com. That's PhillyOffice1 at yahoo.com.
Let them be anointed to destroy every yoke. Some of them will preach. But some of them will meet one-on-one and convert. Some of them will preach, but some of them will sing songs and write books. Oh, God. Some of them will preach, God, but some of them will open businesses and have entrepreneurial skills to fund the movement, to undergird the movement. Some of them will preach, God. But others, God, will do hair and have barbershops and beautician schools. Some of them will preach, God, but some of them will open up academies and open up colleges. Some of them will preach, God, but others, God have mercy, will be doctors and lawyers of renown, God. That when they ask him, whence come this power flowing from you? And they will say, it is the Most High. And you have just met the Most High's people.